Happy Saturday, everyone. We had a stormy day today with a few severe thunderstorm warnings north of the metro, but some of us ending with some sunshine out there. We do have a few breaks in the clouds, especially along the river counties, making a little bit of a better day to end things off. Highs today in the metro around 74 degrees. We ended up accumulating anywhere between about half to three quarters of an inch of rain, but we're not done yet. I'm expecting that rainfall totals to increase as we head into the rest of the evening and overnight hours. Here's what we've been dealing with so far. We've been seeing anywhere between around 1 to almost 3 inches of rain north of the metro and along towards the eastern part of the counties, and then down south along Highway 84, getting anywhere between around 1 to 2 inches of rain. Around the 5 o'clock time frame, we're seeing a lot of these showers slowly sink south. I think by around the middle part of the evening, around 8, 9 o'clock, we'll really start to see a lot of these rain showers end up fizzling away. Temperatures by around 5 o'clock have really cooled on down in the metro, 66 in Jackson, 74 in Fayette, but still notice very warm down towards Macomb at 80 degrees. Again, a lot of these rain bands really going to be pushing south over the next couple of hours. Not a lot of lightning strikes. That's staying well off to our east and to the Pine Belt into parts of Alabama. So here's what we can expect through the rest of the evening and into your Easter Sunday. Again, by around 8, 9 o'clock, we'll start to see a lot of those showers sink south of Highway 84. Overall, a dry night ahead. I do think we could squeeze out a few showers early tomorrow morning, but those rain chances pick up as we head into the later parts of the morning and into the early parts of the afternoon. A few thunderstorms can't be ruled out, but I think the extent of some strong thunderstorms will be more likely as we head into the later parts of the afternoon and into the evening hours. This is again going to sink down south as we go into late Sunday night, and then things will eventually clear as we head into the early morning hours on Monday. So unfortunately for your Easter Sunday, we do have the chance for another round of strong to severe thunderstorms. Heavy rain, gusty winds, and large hail up to golf ball size can't be ruled out across the entire region of central Mississippi. And again, that time frame really being between around 3 o'clock to the 8 to 9 o'clock hour. Now, after that, we have another round of rain moving on through Sunday. Those rainfall totals are really going to bump on up. I'm expecting to add another 1 to 3 inches possible between this evening and tomorrow night. So areas susceptible to flash flooding, this is going to be an issue for you. In a 2-day time frame, we could be getting anywhere between 2 to 4 inches of rain for Saturday and Sunday total. Now, when it comes to temperatures tonight, we stay fairly mild, upper 50s to mid 60s. Highs tomorrow afternoon, 70s from Yazoo City to Jackson, 80s south of the metro. And then going into Monday, things are going to be much cooler. We're talking about the upper 60s in Belzona, Yazoo City, 72 in Jackson, a little bit warmer down south into the mid 70s. Here's your 7-day forecast for you. Overall, tomorrow is really going to be the only day we have the wet chance of showers and thunderstorms. After that, we're looking at a dry period. Could squeeze out a stray shower Thursday, but overall, mix of sun and clouds and temperatures getting back into the 80s by the end of the week.